here in Milwaukee, so lookout crews are working to smooth out 27th Street. It's all part of a major reconstruction project along North 27th Street from St. Paul to Highland. Milwaukee's Department of Public Works says the total project should be finished by December. They also say the work on Wisconsin Avenue should be back to normal traffic patterns in just a few days. And Matt, you've got a few ways around all of that construction.
That's right. There's really a couple of ways you can get around it pretty easily. And on the Traffic Watch 12 computer, I've got the main one highlighted, and that's 35th Street. So you can run that entire stretch from St. Paul right on up to Highland along 35th Street. I've noticed, because I drive through this area quite a bit, I've noticed a lot of people also using 26th Street because it also makes it that whole stretch. 28th Street, you have to detour around on Wisconsin Avenue because it doesn't go all the way through. So 26th Street or 35th Street would be your best alternates to get around that 27th Street construction project.